Hey everybody, it's Marty Storm here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 1. In the last episode, we were teasing this poor fool here. Can't touch me, up. Can I stab him? Can't stab him. So basically we can't hurt each other. It's funny that he can't like grab my leg or something. Die. I want to kill you. I don't know if he's like actually dead. All right. I wish I knew what to do here. But, all right. So I think... All right. So... Let me save at some point. If I examine this, is it gonna do anything? It's color all around. The other writers due to frequent fitting. I already read that. What about here? Examine. The arrowhead looks like it can be removed. Okay? Arrowhead. It's made from peridot, whatever that is. Sometimes referred to as a poor man's emerald. Okay. So I just chucked the arrow. Alrighty then. So remember that there was gravestone with an arrowhead that could fit in it. Are those bats? Alright. Let's try it now. Indentation of an arrowhead. Okay. There we go. I hear things. I don't like hearing things. This is lovely. A wonderful place to bring your family on a family vacation, or your girlfriend on a date. And this lighting is amazing. Ooh, what's that? A book is fitted perfectly in the indentation. Will I take the Book of Curse? Yes, I will. Is there anything over here? What is that? Is Lisa Trevor in this game? Is Lisa Trevor in there? Actually, I don't think she is. I don't know if she's in this game or not, actually. That is creepy. So if there's a book, can I examine it? Is there something inside of the book? Not combine. Herp derp.
Okay.
Check it. Yay. Take the key. Book of Curses. The Four Masks. A mask that speaks no evil. A mask that smells no evil. A mask that sees no evil. A mask that cannot speak, smell, or see evil. When all four fall into place, evil will awaken. Okay. Why would I want to collect masks and awaken evil? Why would I want to do that? So it looks like I got the mansion key. Wonderful. So now, I can enter another section of the house. Oh, didn't want to use it. Back out. That's the helmet. So I can't use the magic key there. Is this the magic key or here's the magic key, okay. I don't trust him. I really don't trust him. I think he's dead. But I still don't trust him. Alright, you go back under the dresser now. Have fun under there. Okay. What is through this door? Oh my gosh. I think this is the... Oh, hello. Run. Puppies. Puppies. Run, puppies. That's supposed to be where the puppies are, I think. The puppies jump through the thing. Or not. I don't want to go through there yet. That's where I just came from. Okay. I'm just gonna try to enter any door that I can. Okay. Here's your bathroom. Who wants to take a bath? I feel dirty. Okay. Unless zombies have their own personal plumbers, just, I don't know. I'd love a safe room right about now. Alright. It's full of dirty water. Yes, remove the plug. Zombie! He tripped. He's not very smart. I don't think it's dead. I bet it's gonna wake up. The dagger. I don't have any room, darn it. Okay. Puppies. 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 What the? Where am I? Okay. I swear these camera angles. They're gonna be the death of me one day. Okay. It's a living room or a shotgun. Okay, I really hope this is safe from Zoom. Yes, I will. I have 5 more saves. Traces of something burnt. An acrid smell permeates the air. Pictures stand in bronze statues. There's nothing of interest here. Okay. I would love to find a safe room. Darn it. What is that? I thought there was a typewriter there, but I guess not. Oh. Oh, hi there. No, thank you. No hugs today. I'm not much of a hugger. Armor, okay. What is through there? Who? I'd love to be able to find a... Who? I can't light it with anything. It's locked. Helmet, okay. So I need the helmet key for that. I'm just curious what happens if I examine this. Nothing. Nothing special here. Nothing of use. Already searched there. Alright. I hear things. I don't like hearing things. Whoa. That wasn't scary. I just wasn't expecting to be so close. Come on, you little buzzard. Can I dodge? Can I dodge? Seems pretty narrow. Well, you know what? Did I take the dagger? I don't have a defensive weapon equipped. So maybe it doesn't take up a slot in my inventory. But wait, the dagger wasn't even in here. Excuse me while I completely lose my head playing this game. Oh well. Could be worse. And my gosh, it's hot in my room right now. No, you don't. Get off of me, man. Go. Don't need any. I don't want any more Mr. Chewy over there. Got danger, okay. Well, let's use it. I'm fine now. I just got bitten by a zombie, but I'm okay. Armor emblem. All right. What? It's locked. I think I just checked that one. Excuse my scatterbrain. That zombie really wants through. Mandan Yi, oh yeah. We're getting pretty far. Oh my gosh, yes. I am back to the main area. Pretty awesome. Alright guys, well you know what? I think this is the perfect time to end things off. I think I'm gonna save, just in case I die. Because chances are, that will happen at some point. So yeah. I'm gonna save. So yeah. This has been Smorgasdorm playing Resident Evil 1. If you like this video, be sure to leave a like. Also be sure to subscribe to me be sure to subscribe to me for more videos. And check me out on Twitter and Facebook and such. And that's about it. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you next time. Bye bye.